MLB The Show is your home for postseason baseball.
With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes.
Felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down. Started to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third and ring him up, says the third base umpire.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
Into center field, and that's going to get down for a base hit. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0.
The lead in the late innings, man, that feels good.
Oh, it especially does, especially when you start to score runs late in the game. Pitching.
Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. Throw in the dirt with a good scoop and first saves an error as the side is retired. And this is swung on and missed. Two are quickly retired to start inning number eight.
Not even close to being in the strike zone. He made it easy for the hitter in that one.
And he'll strike out here yet again. Two and two. Here it is. And this is in the air to right. And this should do it. And he'll make the catch to end it as the machine have taken home field advantage right from the start. They claim game one on the road as this one is over. Hard hit ball to second. In there, base hit, and that ought to get the run in from third. Knocked to the outfield, could score the tying run from second. Into center field, line drive base hit. Long throw to the plate. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily.
Boy, talking about coming up with a big knock.
Rule the strike. Now here's the ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here. Field line. And this will get over the wall, in fact, so just the one run will be allowed to score.
Really unfortunate there. Obviously, the runner at second base was going to score easily.
Pulls this one in the air out to left. Left fielder is on the move, and he makes the catch as just the one run comes across in the inning.
That one looked like it could easily have gone the other way.
There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of as that run without a... Something off there, but this is hit well anyway, out to deep center. Around second now and headed for third. And he's going to get there, and he's in at third now as the tying run after the one-out triple. Swing and a liner into right center. That's going to be a base hit. Him to score as the runner from third, and we are tied here in game two.
You know, D-Ro, in today's game,
second, Ramirez is over at first with one away. Down the third baseline, reined in. One there, relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. That's how you roll it. 5-4-3, a double play sends us to break. Game two coverage rolls on after this. Now here's a line drive, and this is going to get down for extra bases. Go-ahead run heading for the plate. And a relay home. He's in there at the plate. And they have taken the lead here in game two.
But when they give your team the lead in the late innings, man, that feels good.
Oh, it especially does. Especially when you start to score runs late in the game.
First here, one man out. Hot shot and the ground is short. The second for one. Back to first, a double play, and with that, the ball game is over.
Well, they had to put in a couple of extra innings of work, but hey, listen, a winner,
as a veteran player, you can live with it.
He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. 2-2 now.
These are the great matchups that happen throughout the course of the game. I don't think as a pitcher you can give in right here. He's a great hitter at the plate. He knows it. You know it. Keep executing. Maybe get him to roll something over.
Throw on to first. Gets him, and the side is retired. So stepping in is Lonnie Riggin as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box. Oh, my. This ball is crushed. Where will this one end up? And this one is gone. Big swing, and this one's launched to right field and deep. That ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run. The solo shot down the line in right as it's now a 2-0 ball game. Standing in now, Alberto Almanza. And a first pitch swing, he hits a fly ball to left center. And that's going to fall for a base hit. And they're on the board as now it's a 2-1 ball game. Started to go around, but it's a called third strike anyway, and that will retire the side. And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. Standing in now, David Calero pulled high in the air out to left field. Riddle is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time, and the inning is over.
Great feel for all his stuff right now to break out that.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over.
Where he's going to be working around a guy, I think he's going to challenge him right here.
Swung on and hit deep to left center. This one has a chance. That one is out of here. This game is tied. So a solo shot here to left center field. And just like that, this ball game is all tied.
Right there, team trailing, and he ties it up with a bomb. Interested to see how this one finishes out.
Swung on, and this ball is hammered. Forget about it. And it's gone. Three-run home run down the line in right as they jump ahead by three. Thank you.
piece of clutch hitting right there to give his boys the lead. Going to put a lot of pressure on the opposition to have to score with only six outs to go. That's certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. In there as a run also comes in to score, making it a two-run ball game. He cannot lose this one. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Bouncer up the middle. He's got it. Ball on the first to be in time, but meanwhile the lead shrinks to one here on the RBI ground ball.
A simple ground ball.
Lifted into the air out towards center field. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, so a beautiful running catch on display that time as we get a look at it again with Show Track. He took a solid route, covered quite a bit of ground, 110 feet to be exact.
Here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count 3-2.
Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Racing back, the right fielder to the track. That one is out of here. This game is tied. Bases. And there's your winning run moving into scoring position. And the possible winning run is in the second base.
He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Grounder down the line at third. And this will get by him at third. Down the line. It's a fair ball. And they are moving on as they walk off a winner. Next stop, the ALCS.
Well, they know their work is nowhere close to being finished, but they handled their business so far, winning here to punch their ticket to the next round and a possible trip to the World Series. Well done. I'm gonna take it big back.